see the colors of the rainbow, and I can feel the sun on my face. See the light at the end of the tunnel, and I can feel heaven in this place. And that's the sound of a victory.
Which I think everybody should be ready to answer. Why do you engage in agriculture or farming instead of other jobs?
Okay, so the farming is our traditional or something that our forefathers have passed on to us.
Okay. Yes.
Okay, so there are so many jobs, but here the most available is the farming. We do not have a bigger market where we can do selling and buying and doing some other business.
And also the farming is also the only sector that you can be self-employed and you can be your own boss in your own little way to gain your...
Yes, I like your response very well.
Yeah, so on the way back, we have to go to the water, we have to go to the water.
I like all the responses, and this were even expected. I knew that this were the responses you were going to give. I have worked in the area of community development and in the area of agriculture for about 4 years, so I know what farmers normally think. Normally, you see that you are talking about something that you inherited from your grandfathers or great-grandfathers. So it is like you are doing it because your father did it, your grandfather did it, not because of money. Is that right?
So, the tolerance and also the pay, the matter, the number, but some of my money, the number of money, the one that you went to. So, my way in nine, the Najubula, you're not Najubin, your book. Matter from Janao, because of Mark, I'm a kind of matter.
Some will tell you because I am probably not educated, I do not have degrees or certificate, that is why I am farming. Not because I want to do farming and probably get employed there or make money there, but because I don't have certificates.
I'm going to go to Toronto. I'm going to school and I'm going to go to Toronto.
So in general, it's like we have made farming to be like the last resort. It's like when we have nothing at all, we cannot get any opportunity at all, then let me go into farming. So it's like you are just doing it for fun. Probably not because you were interested in it or you think that you can get something out of it, but it's just like I have nothing to do, maybe let me push myself into farming.
So if I do not manage to do it, the land could go back into the tomb to do it now, then about one to go to the tomb to do it too. Let you pay Vandam over the budget on the man, but what the tongue to me say yes, and the man talk about me. So let me let you pay the party and train the alarm or a party.
Today I am going to focus more on agribusiness or the business aspect of farming. That is why I started by asking you this question.
So, on the long one, put me here, then I'm barren,
Yes, and then when you are looking at agribusiness, you are not just looking at doing it because probably my grandfather or my father did this and I have to do this, or because I'm just doing it for a last resort, or like I'm only doing it for fun. But you are doing it to do what? To make money. Are you getting it? You are doing it to make money. And then let's take note. You know, when you are doing something to make profit or to get money out of it, the way you approach it or your interest is different from doing it because it's like you are forced to do it, or doing it because someone did it and I also have to also do it. You have different approaches altogether.
Okay, so now,
food for your family before the market, before we talk of probably getting money, you are before you talk of the income security.
So talk about the money about money you open with the DNB. So would you know the game? Papa San Papo deep loud away, okay, now yes, I'll be so well.
Okay, so when we come to the income security aspect, I have worked with farmers. Sometimes you ask some farmers,